instead of risk. Why we are using risk instead of risk? So let us discuss first what is risk. What is risk? What are the features available in the risk, and what are the disadvantages will come into the picture? Okay, what are the disadvantages will come into the picture? First drawbacks, complex instruction set. Complex instruction set is the microprocessor will take the instruction which is very complex or that is not understandable. So complex instruction set will create what? Problem. This is the first drawback of CISC architecture. Okay, next drawbacks is here having all the slower parts. Everything inside the CISC processor or every hardware inside the CISC processor will having the slower race or slower instruction race. Next is your processing all the results which is not compatible. Processing all the results which is not compatible. Next drawbacks is here. All of you write down these points. Okay, these are the short notes. I will give you the total notes of all these segments. Okay, so next drawbacks is here. Every instruction requires one clock cycle. Every instruction requires one clock cycle. If CISC processor having 100 instruction, jodi CISC processor 100 instruction ko execute karibo, then it will take 100 clock cycle. So if it takes 100 clock cycle, then it takes more time to execute. Yes or no? So these are the all drawbacks CISC will have. Okay, CISC will have. Okay, next is your what is risk and what is the advantages of risk and why we are using risk. First, risk having the feature of competitive and so easy to develop. Okay, it is competitive and so easy to develop. Next feature of risk is it is so cheap. Okay, it is so cheap. Next one is your it is compatible with all. Means it can run on every platform like Microsoft Windows, Unix, Linux, Android OS, Samsung Android OS. All these platforms will have, but it is not that much of giving the result instead of what? Advanced RISC machine microcontroller. Okay, next we have to discuss the architectural of ARM. Next we have to discuss ARM architecture. What happens in ARM? In ARM architecture, first, this is the enhancement of RISC. This is the enhancement of RISC. Okay. Now let us discuss what is happening inside the RISC. First, we have to discuss. In RISC, they are having the large uniform register. RISC having the large uniform register. Okay, next one is here. Load and store architecture is also there. Load and store architecture is also there. Second one is simple addressing mode. Simple addressing mode. And fourth one is here. Every instruction has same uniform and fixed length. What are all the features of RISC will have? Large uniform register. Large uniform register. Register will store the information. Okay. Register will store the information of that microprocessor or microcontroller. Second one is a load and store architecture. Load and store architecture will store and retrieve the data of that microprocessor. And simple addressing mode, it is executed the program instruction sequentially. What is addressing mode? Addressing mode is the execution of the program in sequential manner. Okay. Addressing mode will don't have any choose and pick formula. Addressing mode does not have any choose and pick formula. It execute the instruction in sequential manner. Sequential manner means suppose there are first instruction move A to B and your second instruction is your add X, Y and third instruction is your shift Y, Z. Okay. Addressing mode कौन हमें let us figure out all these things of addressing mode. After the execution of first instruction, what is your first instruction? Move A from B. Okay. First instruction is your move A from B. After the completion of this operation, it will come to the add operation. This is called addressing mode. And last one is here. Every instruction has their uniform and fixed length of instruction. जहाँ भी किसी हमें instruction within RISC processor भीतर दबा, that is fixed. Fixed means whether it is 8-bit, this is the length of this instruction or length of length of that instruction inside the microprocessor. Okay, so the next one is your 16-bit length. That is the fixed length of that 16-bit microprocessor. नेक्स्ट वन इज योर 32 बीट इंस्ट्रक्शन, 32 बीट इंस्ट्रक्शन इज योर